I got into optics because it was either that or the battlefield. I was drafted out of graduate school into the Army, and I actually was assigned to a laboratory, civilian laboratory, in which they were studying the optical propagation through the atmosphere, through turbulence in particular, because they were at that time interested in laser-directed weaponry, I guess. And so I actually published my first paper when I was in the Army.